Most beautiful wilderness corridor of this park. And it's through some of the very first 2 million acres that was set aside in 1917. Now the park is
of pioneers since 1917. Remote and untamed, the park attracted visitors then as now, appealing to the explorer in each of us. Join us now and experience the early years. We'll travel across time and tundra with the pioneers that shaped the vision for the national park you see today.
Willow has the longer leaf that's more yellow, and the dwarf birch is this orange, and as we make it up in elevation, we'll start to see it turning to sort of a crimson color. A wildlife area. And one a little further back said, moose rutting, next 5 miles. No hiking or photography off of the road. There's something just below our feet. Yeah, the permafrost. Permanently frozen soil. So if you were to come out here and start digging, I do want to give you some of that quiet time to just be